Them feet. I know. Yep, I know. Oh, doggies! That's all you're gonna have to do, Mom. Just clean his feet tonight. Every place else will be clean on him. His mouth will definitely be clean. He won't cuss for 6 years after this. Yeah, Papa won't have to take a bath either. Grandma will be like, what's that sexy smell? Bubbles, I love it. Yeah. Yeah, I know. See, is that lined up? Yeah, nothing drives Grandma crazier than the smell of bubbles. Uh-huh. Oh, man. Oh. Whoa, what happened? What happened there? You gotta put it down in there farther, hon. There you go. Ow! Yeah, that's it. Mm-hmm. Hey. Ow! Don't make me get that cap gun and put a cap in your ass. Uh-huh. Oh, here we go. He's hungry again, Mom. Yep. You hungry? Won't we go eat some food instead of bubbles? Oh, yeah. He's going to poop good for a week, Mom. Yeah. Oh. 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 What's that? What's that? Here, look at the camera. You get a bubble mustachios? Uh-huh. You know what would be fun is you get that whoopee cushion and use it on Grandma. Yes. Grandma really likes funny jokes, especially whoopee cushions under her. Oh, dear. I don't know. He's going to pick it up. Do you make your own bubbles or... Okay, then.
Why?
Well, because I was going to let him pick it up and let him spill it eventually if you just make your own. But if you have to get the store-bought ones, we'll try and keep it from spilling. Spilling. Pew. Oh, oh. What? See? Look at that. You don't have to be crazy and wild.
You watch your mouth. Well, what do you think I'm doing this
kind of thing? Yes. Uh-huh.